video where today I'm gonna be playing Islands of Eden again. Now guys, last episode we discovered that, you know, that thing, the bone thing. I don't know what this actually is. But guys, this episode I'm planning to go there. See if there's a path or something. Yep, it's there, and it may take a stack. Alright, it may take a stack, but you know, it doesn't matter. So guys, I really hope you enjoy this video, and let's get right into it. Now, first thing we need is this. The Joker axe. Guys, our axe is broken already, it's dead. We don't need that, we need this, and we need a couple more sticks. Here we go. Guys, last episode, I just didn't know what happened, but luckily, we got 3 pig spawn eggs, 4 diamonds, and 10 bones. I don't know what to make with the diamonds. I mean, armor, I guess. Or just simply a diamond pickaxe. But that's gonna take a lot of bones. Guys, I don't actually care about the sapling plantations or anything. It's just growing loads already. Guys, I keep getting teleported. I don't know what I'm supposed to do already, because this should not have any bugs and stuff. I know, it's pretty annoying to me. Now guys, somehow, once in the future, I should let my friends play with me too. Oh yeah, here's the graveyard. Wait, no, I forgot to add it for the horse. Guys, but if I plant the sapling, it may grow, so I need to cut it somehow. So I don't know what to do. Sorry, pig, but this is enough of your business, please. I will remember them forever. Since whenever I go to the war monument, I can think of them. You know, that horse is pretty steady and fast. That's what can make me remember them. Or something like that. And this is one of my daily chores, people. If I get water, then it's gonna be great. You know, but guys, I've got loads of plans today. Like, going into that flower island, you can get some dye, right? Yeah. That's what I want. I don't know what this place really is. It's probably just like... I don't know how to explain it. It's just probably a tavern or something. Or an old house, maybe. But in the episode, I discovered that thing over there. I named it old house. I don't actually know. Is it like medieval times or something? Guys, I really don't know, so please help me if you know. Wow, loads. Guys, we haven't even got started yet. Oh, can't believe it. You know what, I'm just going now. No matter what, I'm going now. No more. Wait, no. I need to cut down this tree, guys. Every day I need a new axe, which is simply amazing. Guys, I should put everything away, you know. Okay, be steady. Alright, people, we've got our stuff. Now we just have to go back National Hospital. This is probably like an abandoned hospital or something. I have no idea. I'm gonna get 2850 and. Oh, I got almost 3 stacks. Okay, guys, we got loads. This thing cannot be that high. I don't know. So, guys, we're going around and we need loads of rocks. So, we're gonna take a stack of these. Maybe that will work. I'm not gonna take much, guys. Here. I might as well cut some wood after this. But you know, I'm not really bothered to do much. Alright. Oh well, this is a dangerous job. I'm facing everyone. Oh. I don't know if I'm going to make it out alive. Yeah, it's actually very dangerous, people. I may not know if I'm going to go out alive or not. Oops. Oops. I am really crouching, you know. I'm not rushing too much. Or else I may just fall down and die. Okay, guys, we're back. And oh my goodness, this is worse than I thought. Okay. I've got a lilac. Good to know. And what do you make with lilac? Oh no. Okay. Guys, I put that block of coal. Something helped me. But I almost died. I'm gonna go to the island ever again, people. It's too deadly. Guys, sometimes we might need to power up like this island. Well, my goal was to get all the wool and discover all the islands. That's just outrageous. But you know, I'm gonna do it anyways. Each of my episodes are probably like 15 minutes or something. You are just fighting. Get away from here. You. Guys, I don't like mobs. I'm going to die. You get it with life, gray guy. Something is definitely wrong. Oh no, this is the case. No. I don't want to die, bro. Bro, don't kill me! You ugly. Guys, my arm is kind of fucking dangerous. I'm full of rage. Raging is my problem. Just get it. seems like this ugly world retreat. Oh. Guys, I almost died. It was a horrible experience. Oh, lots of arrows. Good. I got everything I have. No, my grave died. Ha ha ha, the apple. Guys, I need torches now. It's just gonna be a waste. See how much I've got left? Five. See. Guys, I've got a good idea. No animals can bother it, even skeletons and stuff. I'm gonna go here and watch me do it. And I just need to make a door. That's enough. Five. No matter the case, nothing can break through the door. I could have thought of that instead of killing the animals. Oh no. Instead of killing the animals, guys. Well, I could not have believed my mind. Guys, I couldn't have believed my mind. Now, sorry guys for the loud noise, it's not me. It's definitely not me, here's my dad. Guys, this is always so noisy. You can hear it from the background. Guys, it's so loud. My house is not quiet at all. To say the truth, it's not quiet at all times. There's always people playing games, watching videos and stuff, yeah. But I have to not try to make it too dark. Project Prison Cell. That's what I'm going to call it. Guys, and I didn't even put my magenta. Project Prison Cell works. Oh, I'm gonna fall of rage. I'm gonna get full rage. Project Prison Cell is not complete yet. Guys, it must not be spacious. Oh, you died. Mobs try to stop me, I'll use them working. I'll whack them with my diamond sword. Nope, not diamond sword, diamond pickaxe. Wait, actually, I'm not gonna do it. Guys, I have to be careful here.